Aesop's Fables. The Boys and the Frogs. Some mischievous boys were playing on the edge of a pond, and, catching sight of some frogs swimming about in the shallow water, they began to amuse themselves by pelting them with stones, and they killed several of them. At last, one of the frogs put his head out of the water and said, "Oh, stop, stop! I beg of you, what is sport to you is death to us." End of The Boys and the Frogs.